ist das von Australien. Wie haben wir dich beim Loch denn fertig gelegt?
Wat ga je doen? Sharona.
For this you received yearly commendation. Why did Jeff restore you to receive yearly commendation? Your brother Van der Schoolen.
Among the women servants who did organise service, the entrance of a tented meeting.
Right, so she did that in a very faithful way and she received that commendation from her. Anything further there? Alright, well let's move on to 10.
But Jeremiah lived. God required that he refrain from marrying and raising children.
Dit is dus de tuin van de Koninkrijkse. Daar loopt Sharon in.
Ja.
Sharona. Ja, laat hem maar lopen anders.
Ja, dat vind ik juist mooi.
En ik in Darwin.
Precies na de zon met mijn rug.
Het is nu 30 graden, maar ze zitten hier altijd met de deuren open, omdat het altijd warm is. Nou, en bij de zaal staan hele gezellige bankjes in de tuin. Lekker tussen de palmbomen, dan kan je heerlijk rustig zitten. Kijk, daar zit ze. Met Joshua. Heerlijk ziet ze dat.
We gaan nu de vissen voeren.
Ja. Oh. Zeg het heet tanden toch? Hek, zag je het?
Ja.
Ja, komt. Zie je?
Bukjes, niet te hard. Ja?
Dat is echt een zwekbenhoed, hè? Die dingetjes die er aan hangen, die zijn voor de vliegen te verjagen en voor de muskieten. Zwaai eens met je hoofd.
Discord meeting, je zegt dat er twee zien, zou ik dan twee zien.
Niks meer van over. Stikt hier van de mieren, zeg. Ik krijg nou wat jeuk als ik het zie.
Thank you. Than the width of the boat, if you care to cast your eyes one side to the other. Now, the restrictions we have on board concern only really when we feed the crocs. Safety, even with 120 passengers standing on one side of the boat, it's quite a stable craft. There's no likelihood of this capsizing. You're all welcome to move over. We'll feed this croc on both sides, Cheryl.4.3 metres, he's a male crocodile.
Excretion glands working. There's a photograph here. They have a preference to the fresh water. However, the saltwater crocodile, or Crocodilus ferocis, or estuarine croc, I believe is a more suitable name. Estuarine crocodile. The estuarine croc has been found some 1,500 kilometres out to sea. So it can certainly live in the ocean on a full-time basis if necessary.
Beautiful colour. I just said
I wasn't going to feed any crocs for a few minutes, but I can't resist Gert. She's one of my favourites. Tagged her tag numbers 878. When they tag the crocs, they don't actually pin a tag to them. They cut the scutes on the tail. The scutes on the tail, they're the fins that stand upright each side of the croc's tail. They look like fins on a shark, so to speak. They're on each side of the croc's tail into a single file.
Regulate the numbers of crocs.
Estimate his weight of sweetheart when they officially weigh.
Thank you.
Maar misschien bel ik gewoon bij zijn moeder op bij Leni. Bij zijn zus. Bij Leni, bij zijn zus.
Hoe is dat?
Leni, zijn zus.
Heb jij nog een zus hier?
Ja, in Brisbane. Daar gaan we heen.
Is ze jong?
Net zo oud. Ik ben bijna hier. Ja.
These mounds are absolutely huge on them. You want to put them in a tennis court, put one of these things down, put it down, roll them, and go like one of them. The Army used to use these for placing their tents in a little bivouac up here that we all used. Knock these down, put them on the bottom of the tent. These are keeping point. Dust down. Alrighty. Now, anyone wants to photograph the tunnel, just set your camera in the right direction. And, aim it up, and I'll take a photo.
We've come out to the almost out of the escarpment, which you'll be able to see over on our left hand side, and we're now heading down towards because as I indicated earlier, we've lost a bit of wind, a little bit of time, quite a bit of time with the wind, and I'd rather you get down to have a walk around here and then get down to your window where you can relax, have a beer before you get stuck on the boat for an hour and a half, because it's not the name of the game to be sitting down for all day. You do need to get up and stretch your legs, even though we have a walk here, we have a walk later.
Thank you. What we do know though, he's married to number two, which is his wife, and the little heads off to try and attract mates. And what the Aboriginals believe is that they're calling their parents because they're lost, and how he goes out and finds them and how he travels in the country is that he actually uses lightning to move around, right? Lightning and thunder and the storms, and goes and looks for his kids. These kids here also gave the Aboriginals this area their language. Alright? He lives in a place called Lightning Dreaming. You also see, you can't show his fingers and toes of his channel to the rest of it. The idea is the water comes down, hits the silicon drip line, and that's the lowest point. Oh.
Licht.
Same size as the pink and grey galah.
Nice body, white throat, black and dark.
And that's how the spirits, the Aboriginal belief is the Mimi spirits got up there, painted that figure. This end of the dry season, none of these trees will be as stark, as white as this. All these other trees, you see, they start to losing their bark, and they'll all go as white as this. They look absolutely beautiful here at the end of the dry, just before the rain start, and all these trees are stark white. And right through the bush, right through this area, you'll see these light grey trees. They'll all go as white, or as white as that shirt, as white as your shirt. And they're beautiful, they really are. This one's really white now, and we've still got some bark to lose. Okay, what do you want to do with the pram? Do you want to hide the pram somewhere and carry the baby up, or what do you want to do?
Yeah, that's
I don't think you'll get her up the top with the pram.
Stuff highly polished like that. And that is, for over thousands of years, the Aboriginals with their sweaty bodies would have been clambering over these rocks, sliding over the whole lot, doing art, and generally climbing around this area. And that's the only explanation. There's not wind, there's no water or anything else. Because if there's wind or anything, big rocks here, with these rocks in front of us here, will also start to show some sort of erosion. So it is just the polish and the rock top. Okay? Yeah, we're some really good art.
Look for me.
Yep. Have a look at the cement. This is 40,000 year old ball cement. Ready mix. 40,000 year old ready mix.
Thank you.
population at that time. And they found out since okay, we've come from about 95 kilometres that way.
You want this? No way, it's not as good as all. You want that? I'll give it to you.
Get the kid. I'm a kusje geven. Ga je een kusje geven, Sharona? Geef hem maar een kusje.
Nobody pounded on. Honey, the guy I met the other night, isn't he handsome? New Libra body form. You don't have to be an angel to have wings.
Every time you turn off your car engine, minute deposits of petroleum. This may sound complicated to fix, but really, it isn't. Now, when Spitfires your petrol, next time you fill up, when Spitfire cleans out the deposits from your fuel system and restores your car's power and economy. Wins.
Don't be baby-hunting.
It works. I would recommend it if it didn't.
Is there an account that pays off my home loan sooner? Ask Mr. Williams. We can look at Henry Williams' Flexi account. Do you have an account with daily interest on one card that I can use for everything? Yes, Mrs. Booth. It's called a Jenny Booth Flexi.
We'll get to see these builders in. Yeah, I've just got a check-in here at the Gat House. I've just got to remain aboard. Then we go around to the main station.
Being the ostrich. They basically eat grass and seeds. And their feathers, their larger feathers just keep them, there's an insulation system, keeps them cool in the hot weather and warm in the cold weather.
Mama wordt helemaal nat.
Dit zijn waterlelies.
You can eat the stem, it's just like celery. Yeah, just peel, take the flower off, just peel it. And it's just like eating celery. They do, they normally swim.
Yeah.
Yeah. No,
I
love it because it's really easy to eat like a big elephant.
is weer zijn.
Ja, dus je gaat op de international department bij weg. Het zal wel een vrouw zijn.
Waar is die vandaan?
Oh, die heet Corea en Peets.